What's up, everybody? Back at it, the Wizards, Dark Times. As you can see, the weather is lovely, it's beautiful, and we're about to go kill some more goblins, those skull soldiers, whatever they were, looking like Groot, evil versions of Groot. We're about to get in all their asses. So, quick recap. We went through the little fire area, we beat that fire boss, and we got the magma burst. I was calling it blast, but I seen that it was burst. So, we got that magma burst, and now we're on to this area. It's in the same level, just a different area of that map. So, let's get to it. I got a feeling the lightning element is the next one we're getting.
Oh, the rain must feel refreshing after
there goes that mushroom. Come on, boy. There, another one. Come on. Who won it? None of your little friends are here with you. And also, man, I haven't seen any of the little artifacts or collectibles we can get. I think we should have at least gotten one or two by now. So we got to keep our eyes peeled out for those. I remember showing you guys the little, like, counter in our hub, our safe house, where they go. But I haven't seen any yet. Well, let's say I've missed them if we have went by any. I haven't seen it. It was very well hidden. Like, we gotta start checking camps and shit like this, because I think this is like where we find them, places like this. And now look, since we're in the rain, can't use fire. That sucks. Anything over here? Alright. Let's keep
Tower
it.
Tower of Storm Island. True place of legend. We can be sure to find potent magic there.
Nice. See, we've got a couple bogeys down here. Good one. Let's get rid of the red guy. Oh, he hit me there. Get him. That red guy deals more damage. Come on. Get my curveball on. Shit. Damn it.
Ah, what was I expecting? Of course the Umbral Grunts are over.
Get him. Alright, I'm not playing no more. Get him. Thank God. Did I get the green guy? Indeed. Who else wants some? I was getting ready to say, thought I heard a goblin. There goes a mushroom. See, look, he disabled my magic. Oh, I thought he did. Let's get my man here. Shit. Get him. Get him. Where'd he go? Did I get him? Wow. Where's he at? Alright. Got him. It's over here. Is this another way? Just another way we could have came. Let's go up here. Right there.
All this rain. Fireball alone isn't going to do much in a fight.
Get him. Got him. Now look at you, bitch. All right, let's get these ice sabers. Damn it. Got him. About to get him right here. Get him. God, did I? Nope. I think I did get him now. Yup. Alright, I'm done playing with these cats. Oh. That did damage me. Ain't that some bullshit? Wait, I gotta go this way? Thought I could just drop down. I see you, bitch. Don't think you're sneaky. Get him. Get him. Got him. Wait a minute. Where am I supposed to go? I guess I gotta keep going. Go all the way. Oh, wait. There we go. Wait. It's over here. App absolutely nothing. Alright, we gotta go this way. So this is where they were all at. Tread lightly. Tread lightly. I know there's some cats waiting. What's that? I hear them over here. Portal.
The Eye of Storm has long been infamous for being a place of volatile powers.
Ah, oh, shit.
Who knows what misuse slaves have been brought them to.
It's over here to the left. Absolutely nothing. Why'd it sound like somebody was shooting an arrow at me? Gotta keep our eyes up, too. You ain't getting me. Pieces and shit. Where are we at? Jesus, look at the Eye of the Storm up there. And look at that castle in the distance. I think that's where we're headed, that castle. Wait, can I get up there? Nope. Oh. That lightning is crazy. That's got to be the next element. Please let it be. Alright.
Now to just find a safe way across.
Across what?
Legend tells of an underwater passage. I'd sooner take my chances there rather than brave the open water. This is a dead end. We must search elsewhere.
Yeah, I hear you. I don't know if water is the best way right now, partner.
An overlook. Oh, there might be some way to reach the tower from there.
Huh. Something's up there. That shit looks crazy. Serious. Look at that shit. This keeps going and going. Look, still going. Oh shit. We got some energy crystals here. Man, watch, we're gonna get attacked on this thing. I know it. Now? No collectibles? Jesus Christ. Alright, what's this one? Broken lever. Oh, man. Do I really want to go on this? I guess we ain't got no choice. Wait. Oh, on here. Okay, I thought we were going on this. I don't like this. Shit. Are we going underwater? With no submarine? Oh, I don't like this.
The lake turned upside down.
Wow.
I thought floating islands on air were the strangest things I would see in Meliodas.
I see them down there. I see them bitches.
Look at that. A whole
Get
city
him.
Hiding underwater. Where does it hide?
Oh, shit. This is crazy. They're coming. Get him. Got my fire back. Ah. Get him. Get him. Got him. Now look at your bitches. Bitches is dead. Alright. So, is this a... Where's that chest? Gotta be one, because that symbol's here. Go get him. This is crazy. So the water is up there. And we're below it. Holy shit. Hey, Abigail, talk to us.
Everything in our world is part of a cycle. One thing bends to another and bows to something else. Death is never absolute.
Hmm.
But it is irreversible. The necromancer undoes that order. I do not know how, but it is an unspeakable mastery. Of
right.
Every science ever known. If only I could grasp it, counter the power he wields.
All right, so we got a chest here. We got the sorcerer disc, flame or fire, and ice. So we see ice up there. We got fire here. So let's get this with our magma burst. There's that. Did that light just come on? Hey. I missed it. There we go. And then... Ooh, okay. Get him. He got me that time. Got him. There we go. Get these out. I don't think there's an enemy, I just think it's something that'll blow up. Nice. A lotus. Is this blue? Alright. We'll go change our gloves and that'll give us a reason to go ahead and save it. And then we'll hit it. Oh, there he is. Jimbo. Good sir. How you doing? Better be treating Rosetta nice. Or make me kick your ass. Rosetta, crazy O. What's up, girl? What you got for me? Ugh. I told you not to get that light beer, man. Yeah, I know the wave. I'm wavy. Alright, I got shit to do, girl. See, this is what I was talking about. That's how we decide where we go. So, dude. Alright. Let's go. Hey! Or... look at that. That's how we're doing it. We're mix matching this bitch. Serious. Alright. Good day, sir. Rosetta, you know I love you, girl. Alright, where are we? Is this us? That's red. 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 What's that? Okay. I'm pretty sure this is it. Because that's the castle. I think. Now watch, they're going to be back. Wait, so is that chest back? I don't know why this shit, like...
one thing bends to another and bows to something else.
Respawns.
Death is never absolute. But it is irreversible. The necromancer undoes that order. I do not know how, but it is...
come on, bro.
Unspeakable mastery of every science ever known. If only I could grasp it. Counter the power of the...
come on. That's what I thought, duh. That ain't working. Get him. Is it already open? I'm a little confused. That's alright. We already got it. Oh, goody. Let's keep it pushing.
No more unlit, obviously.
They got their bread locked up. What'd the bread do to you? Put that fire out. Alright, I guess that one can't go out. I think we're about to enter the castle. Got a little shrine here.
It makes me wonder, what was first? The suspended lake or the architecture underneath? Certainly it wasn't a whim of nature to ignore gravity out of the blue.
I think you're right. Wow. What's all this? Get him. Shit. Oh well. What's this little contraption? Oh! Serious. Oh, in the floor. I hear you, bro.
Convenient. I hope we will see more of these contraptions.
You and me both, dude. That was fun. Yeah, I hear you, dude. You'll get your chance. Where are we at? Nothing over here besides the portal. That's where we came from. Getting somebody. Get him. Get him. Get him. Too high. Curve ball. See if I can get that curve. There it is. Got that curve on him, boy. Nasty with it. Damn it. I gotta watch doing that. Shit. Come on, bro. Bitch. Now look at you. Where'd that bomb come from? Was that a goblin? Maybe I was one of those Groot-looking motherfuckers. Oh. What's all this?
What do we have here? An artificer's workspace. An inert contraption. You think it works?
I guess we're about to find out. Shall we? Hopefully we don't blow up. Whoa. Do we gotta climb those?
Oh, might this be how the water is held above the castle?
Possibly.
Genius.
Alright. There we go. And then, let's see if there's anything up here we can get. No? No collectibles? Can we take this book? How about a mushroom? Guess not. All right, let's keep it moving. That's where we came from. This is crazy. Serious, though. All right, let's get to climbing. Bam, bam. Oh. Hey. Yes, sir. I think we're going to get that lightning element.
It is a smidge ironic how we had to hide under an entire body of water to escape the rain.
Right.
And they say you can't fight fire with fire.
Nah, we fight fire with icy cold, jagged-edged, sharp ice swords. Just like the title of the first episode, or second. The last episode. Someone. I hear it. Get him. I hear y'all growling. That shit don't scare me. Oh. Shut up. Where you at? Bombs away. I hear you, bitch ass. Yeah. Now what? Where's he at? Where your boy at? Hitting the wall. There we go. Got him. Got his bitch ass. His bitch ass. Can we go up? Got them all. I don't like fire. All right. What's this here? Oh, shit. Do I want to go in there? I guess I have to. I can't go in there. Well, down there. I don't like this. Jesus. I hear him. I hear your dumb ass. Ah! Look at you. Looking dumb.
Darklings, here. Ah, they always loved shiny things. All these electric doodads here must be irresistible.
Shit. All right, now we save it. My man's up there. I hear him. All right. All right, let's change it up. Going all blue. Okay, let's do blue. For now. There we go. Can we save it here? Guess not. Mm. What's that? Yeah, see, man, we should have a couple collectibles here now, but we don't. Jimbo, that's some bullshit. All right. See? Get it. We're gonna have some goblins, among other things. Shit. Shit. Got him. Took a little damage. We're all right. We're all right. Nothing but a little flesh wound. Let's keep it pushing. More cubes. Oh. Elevator going up. There we go. Ooh! Nice catch. Nice catch, sorcerer. Did that just kill us? No, thank God. Jesus. Let me stop playing. Just get up here. That's our life. We gotta regenerate. It's coming. That was loud as hell. Get him. No, there's more. Woo! Get out of my face, Doc.
We are close to the surface now. The main tower must be just ahead.
Yep. This. Is this the main? Holy shit. What's all this? Nice. Alright, maybe we should have saved it when we got up. Over there. Now? Alright, I guess this is what we gotta do.
Oh, don't tell me. Perhaps several shorter rides. Oh, there must be another power source close by.
Alright, let's save it here. This seems like a good place to save it, because I think we're about to get into a hairy situation. No idea. So that's where we're at. Alright, folks. I think this is a good place to go ahead and stop. I think we're coming towards the end of this level here, and we should be getting to the main boss fight probably once I go up them steps that we just seen. But this was a pretty long area in this level, so I'm gonna call it here. This is your boy VR Machine signing out for now. Jimbo, Rosetta, I love you guys. Keep doing your thing. Don't ever change. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.